So you guys, if you want to learn to edit videos on your phone, watch this video. So what you're gonna need, the app you're gonna need is you have to buy this app called iMovie. It's free, but it's only for iOS users. So if you have an Android, this might not work. So you got it? Okay, so it's on your app store. So what you need to do is press iMovie, and you'll see the screen. Though you'll see the screen, and you need to press create projects as you see on the screen. Then you're gonna see movies. So now you can't see it right now, I'm sorry, but you'll see it on the top when you actually try doing it. So press movies, and then you're going to select a clip. So it will be in order from the bottom to the top, from the order you recorded it. It might be complicated when you first do it, but don't worry. So if you guys want to, everybody should be commenting on my videos and saying, how do you put letters on the screen? Or something like that. So what you need to do is press the bottom thing that's going, the clip. You see how the thing has the clip on the bottom? So press that. And you'll see this. You'll see a letter T. So you need to press the letter T, and you'll see these fonts. And that's your letter. That's what you want your font to look like. So you press one of the regular fonts, and then you press one of them. So it says tap on text here. You tap on it, and you can write a text. So I just wrote regular, like FFFFF regular. This is because I was doing a regular thing for the video, so I just typed a random thing. So what you need to do, it then you press done, and it should be popping up on your screen right now. So you need to do that, and so it should pop up on your screen. If it doesn't work, just try it again, or just create a new project, press done and delete the project and just restart it. So as you can see, it's on the screen. So that's what you need to do, and this app is free, by the way. So what you need to do is if you want to put a special effect like I did in one of my videos, you need to go to here on settings, and you can press what you got to go. You'll see this. So I pressed a random thing. I pressed that button, and you'll see something cool. So when you go to the next clip, like it just did right now, you need to do this. And so you see that, you press that, and then you'll see a star. So what you do when you press the star is you'll see it, you press the star, and then press that line, and then you'll see the star. So press that, and that'll be your theme. So this will happen. That will happen when you go to the next clip, and it sounds pretty cool. So if you guys like this, I'll see you guys later.